I don't understand, man. Like, when I played this the first time, it was fucking fine. Oh, cool. It gave all his health back, too. That's super neat. Okay, they didn't give him his health back. Fuck! Oh, okay. Sure it was. Totally wasn't one-sided at all because the game's fucking broken. Loved that 100%. No issues here. Oh my god, it's because I can't dodge that! Oh, I actually have to run away from him. Okay, see, that makes way more sense. I don't understand why that. What the hell was that? I hit it 3 times! Oh no, I can't get it to happen! Was that? That just fucking happened. No, I can't, because I fucking died again, because it wasn't my fault! Each time I have died to this fight, it has not been my fault. And that is the most frustrating experience to fucking go through. I hate this line. It's really kind of shitty.
Looks like this is it. It was nice knowing you. Actually, no, it wasn't.
See, if you don't do it right there and then, it fucks with the whole thing. Yeah, I just died. I'm gonna die now. I'm pretty sure. Come on. Oh, I'm over here now. I gotta play now, okay. I'm gonna mute my mic. Give me a minute. Oh no, I'm not, because there's more game to be played.
Into madness.
Edge.
Someone I can actually relate to, which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before. You understand. You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling, and I didn't pack a shoot.
Yeah.
I unconnected my freaking controller. Okay, let's finish this right out. Excuse me? Thank you. I'm gonna go grab it. All right.
Vicky Vale is quite the troublemaker.
Okay, so I'm going to end the stream here. I hope you all enjoyed that. If you're watching this on YouTube, please leave a like, share, subscribe, and check out 2 videos of the Insect Friend stuff I've done. Expect more of this on Twitch and on YouTube. I'm done with Alien Isolation, so Batman will be taking care of its slot. And tomorrow, if everything goes according to plan, we should be releasing some cool stuff. So, I will see you guys in the next episode.